Unless you intend to bury someone, this isn't the place you're looking for, traveler. Falkreath is known for its graveyard, traveler. We've buried more dead than you can imagine. I just finished giving my old war companion, Barret, a proper burial by fire. Old Hardhead hated the idea of being lost cold in the ground. Could you deliver the ashes to Runil, the priest of Arkay? He'll know the right blessings to make for Barret's soul. Thank you.
All right, then.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him. Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. It was Dengir who made me a steward, long ago when he was young. When Dengir's health began to fail, young Sidgir was appointed Jarl in his stead. It was simpler just to keep me as steward. Sidgir has no interest in running his hold, and so leaves such matters to me. As for my part, I do my best to see that folk are treated fairly. Many battles have been fought here over the centuries. Graves were dug and monuments built, and the town grew around these. In time, Falkreath came to be known as the Hero's Graveyard. Many noble jarls and renowned warriors asked to be buried here. Falkreath's reputation has faded somewhat, but the graves remain, reminding us of the one inevitable truth of life. May wisdom forever...
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude. Not sure I understand the question. The Legion's always been in Skyrim. We have garrisons throughout all the provinces of the Empire. Our mission is to serve the Emperor, uphold the law, and protect the citizenry. Skyrim's days are darkening, and the Legion will soon be called into service like never before. But we stand ready, as always, to meet that call. Think you've got the metal, eh? Honestly, the Legion can use all the able bodies it can muster. We have our hands full. A dead king, a rebellion, and now dragons. Skyrim's a mess. If you're serious, make your way to Solitude. Our headquarters is Castle Dower. You find General Tullius there, commanding our forces in Skyrim. But talk to Legate Rikka. She handles the local recruiting. You mean Ulfric's so-called Stormcloak Rebellion? The Nord Kings, Jarls. They can't seem to control their own people, so the Legion has stepped in to keep order. Sadly, the Empire's stretched a little thin these days. We've gotten very few reinforcements, so we've been forced to recruit locally. But rest assured, citizen, we'll put an end to this uprising. Things will get back to normal soon enough.
All right, then.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be. Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that war is not new.
Everything all right? Thank you.
handsome man in front.
The god Arche was once like bound to winding mortality, but he willingly gave existence better the vagaries of life. It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide that we find renewal, peace. May the spirit of Lavinia and all those who have left and its suffering know the beloved serenity of Aetherius. May we one day rejoin them in eternity.
Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. Barret's ashes. Not many warriors grow to a fine old age. Thank you for bringing this to me. I'll make sure he gets his... Here, for your trouble.
Far too... Yes, and I tend corpse like farm.
A sad... The cemetery is ancient, longer than the town. I'm no scholar, but I know that a lot of battles have the course of history. After each battle, more dead, the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now a yard in Skyrim. And I couldn't tell you why. My wife and I think there's some dark magic at work. Perhaps Arke's influence is strong here, and he likes to keep it this way. Our daughter. Our little girl. She hadn't seen her tent. He ripped her apart. Like a saber cat tears a deer. We barely found enough of her to bury. Sinding came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him. If you've got the stomach to look at him. What could drive a man to do something like this?
I just don't understand that.
No one has.
Never should the dog booster.
all shall. Come on!